you tread all clockwise. Okay, you're spinning, you're twisting the yarn, giving it the twist. When you ply, you're going to reverse that, and it's an S twist and then a Z twist, and then you're going to go backwards. And one end, put your two ends together, take them through your leader.
So you separate the two.
Separate the two, yeah.
And then start spinning.
And then start spinning. Now, it takes a bit of getting used to.
So this is the two plots.